You know, that was an assemblage of some of the greatest musical talent in the Latin world and musical personalities in the Latin world. And Arnie Glimcher, who probably never gets enough credit for putting that film together, we did 50% of the book by Oscar Hilwelos, but it was only 50% of the book. But the fact is that Arnie, that was his passion, to do that film. Believe it or not, I was very much into it. I hadn't played drums in 25 years. I was practicing my arms off. I mean, to the point of anxiety attacks. I mean, and he showed me a lot of riffs, Latin riffs, but I wasn't familiar with Latin drumming. It's a whole different thing. But I actually I have tape of Tito and I rehearsing here in this house. But I did rehearse with Tito a lot, and the thing is that it was not an easy scene to pull off. It is me drumming, but you know, musically, I'll tell you something. They went back, and I'll tell you how remarkable the world of film is. They went back, and Bobby Sanabria, I think, retunes every stroke of that whole scene. So I mean, it's not only drumming, but then it's digitally retuned to match the music. I mean, what went into that film, people have no idea.
Everybody go.